Okay, I have more room.
Are we that far still?
Yeah.
A few days ago, I posted about my first ever Kigali Hash experience, where we ended up getting rescued some way from the finish line. I thought I'd post the whole truck ride to give you a chance to see the back streets of Kigali. As you can see, the roads here aren't paved. Tarmacking a road costs thousands of dollars per meter, and most roads need resurfacing every 20 to 30 years. So surfacing a road isn't just expensive in the short term, maintaining it is also costly. That's why the council is selective about which roads it paves. Around 70% of roads in Rwanda have been built by Chinese companies, employing a labour force which is almost entirely Rwandan. Road building is a huge source of employment in the country. These bikes passing here have a ledge on the back that usually has a cushion. In the city, people rely on public motorbikes called motos. But in rural areas, bicycles provide the same function. They're called cyclos. In my video about the wet season downpour, Ronan Gately asked, what happens to the runoff when it rains? If you look to the right, you'll see that almost every road in Rwanda has a very deep drainage ditch running along it. We get some very heavy downpours, and this feeds the water into the wetlands and the water system. Sometimes you also see an unfortunate lorry lodged in one. On the left, you can see women selling fruit and vegetables. Street vending is banned in many parts of the city, partly because street food is considered unhygienic, and partly because it's hard to keep track of how much the traders earn for tax purposes. Rwanda is perhaps one of the only countries in the world without a street food culture. Even eating in the street is considered rude. Here we're passing onto tarmacked road, and life starts to get a lot busier. We do have pedestrian crossings, but don't take them for granted. Always look both ways, because traffic doesn't always stop. The yellow umbrellas are where you buy phone credit. Yellow for MTN and red for Airtel. A lady carrying her baby on her back. We'll be right back. So we're almost at the bar. If you've enjoyed this little jaunt through the back streets, please give the video a like and consider subscribing.